system is perpetuated in the church. It is widely practiced, it exists, nobody can deny it, and that is the symmetry problem is nothing but the result of this adaptation method.
The left side of the grave belongs to the Dalit people. The right side of the grave belongs to the non-Dalit people.
Practice of untouchability in any form, anywhere, by anybody, even if it is practiced at home or even if it is practiced in the private property, wherever it is, it's a crime. It has to be abolished.